This tunnel was drawn up by Edward Trammell in 1918 on a napkin in a Manhattan tavern. Work on the tunnel began in 1921, employing thousands of Irish immigrants nicknamed Sandhogs. The tunnel, which runs under 24 feet of riverbed and 72 feet of water,
is deep. Dad, how many vacations did you take Linda on?
Ashley, that's enough!
Honey, listen. Linda's history. Hey, we're a family again. That's all that counts.